Oh no, my headset and controller are both dead. I'd be lucky to get in a whole game session here. I gotta charge both these up and probably gonna kick back and watch a movie.
See this coming? Drones! Drones! They're gonna put this thing on drones?
I know.
Just keep us
I
safe,
know.
And you won't get trouble from us.
Ghosts are doing everything they can to stop it.
What were our lives? Part of the test run?
Looks like that's all we are to these bastards.
No. My life will not be a test run for genocide. I'm gonna demand Schultz calls a meeting the second that cure is in our
ready
veins.
For this fight?
We need to discuss how to make Sentinel hurt for the pain they caused.
Right there with you, brother. We'll make them pay
I heard you're the queen bee around here.
Maybe more like Mama Bear. I was raised.
And I bet you're good at it. How do you put up with Mads?
Oh, he's not so bad.
No.
He just takes a
Then I'll make sure I'm squared away. What happened to
Thank you.
Sentinels.
We need.
You have my word.
And thank you.
You just make sure.
They'll want for nothing as long.
Listen.
I'm sure he will. But still, it ain't easy
I'll
raising
see you
a
around.
Child. I can attest to that.
You be safe out there. But out
yes,
here,
ma'am.
With all this madness going on and
I broke her dialogue.
How are the homesteaders feeling about Skell now?
Well, that's not so simple. Nobody's really thrilled with him, as you could have guessed. They avoid him, like the plague. But that suits him just fine. He don't have to mingle with us anyway.
Can't they just learn to live without the small talk?
I suppose I'll have to. People here seem to respect him more now. I guess that's what you call it. We thought he was a heartless fool before. But now, maybe he was just naive. You can't fault a man for that. I see that he really is dedicated and hardworking, and those are values that we homesteaders hold very dear to us.
I'll see you around.
You be safe out there.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you ready for this fight? So is the broadcast having any effect?
Some outcasts loaded me up with gear. I think they're looking for an alliance.
This was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Here to back you up.
Thank you.
find anything.
Just come with me, just once, and see for yourself. The homesteaders are our friends.
No, no way.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss.
Roger, moving to target. Roger, moving to the target. Enemy target locked.
I'm set to take out the target.
Oh my god, what am I evading, the college students, or is that a security drone or something? Is my character hooked on phonics all of a sudden? I was for a while trying to investigate this.
Seeing anything wrong.
To give your feedback. Low energy.
Dun, dun, dun.
Feeling moody.
Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, what are you doing here?
Hello. I could really use some more information.
Here's all I know in a nutshell.
Thanks. Much obliged.
How'd you know I wanted to talk about guns? Thank you for the location. What's up?
Do you take requests?
I'd much rather play my own thing. Thank you very much.
So what brings someone with your talent to this place?
It's a long, tragic story, I'm afraid. The name is Jesus Morrison, by the way. And more importantly, what brings you to this bar? I mean, apart from the cheap, watered-down drinks and stale air.
I heard from the locals that you play some rather unique songs.
All of my songs are unique. I believe every truly great song has an important message.
Yeah? And do your songs have an important message?
Well, I only play truly great songs. So, yes. However, the sad sacks here aren't exactly hanging on every note these days. Been looking to write a few new songs, but I'm a little stuck.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Actually, yes. I have this collaborator, Lacey Penner. She's been providing some inspiration. She's holed up in the outpost Green Viper. Think you could get me a copy of what she's working on?
Sure. I'm guessing you want me to sneak in?
Well, I'm not exactly the sneaky type. So yeah, put your ninja skills to good use and keep undetected. And not to be a complete prima donna, but my fans need me here.
Well, I'd hate to disappoint all of your adoring fans. I'll see what I can do.
Hey. Whoa. What do you want?
What
do you want? What are you doing?
Please.
That was a quiet, boring mission.
In light of this revelation, we are now increasing the lethality of our drones. We will do everything necessary to ensure the well-being of...
Let's go off into Jurassic Park, buddies. Bought this game with dinosaurs. Oh, God. Ghosts lost in time. You get caught, you die. I don't know. What's the chance you could, like, somehow make a Dino Crisis out of mixing this? What are the chances? Something like this mixed with Dino Crisis. Almost open world like this type of crazy shit. Like a real military operation on a Dino Crisis timeline island or something. Something like this. I mean, is this sort of going somewhere? That, like, can you imagine a flock of raptors or something in a jungle like this, with a group, with a four-man squad online, a NPC, with an open terrain like this, and like some type of friggin' Dino Crisis Island, friggin' military handle shit. I don't know. Cook something up. Why remake Dino Crisis when this might actually be a good idea?
Troops here!
Ready for
action.
Get on your
grenade.
Grenade. Ghost lady, you need to stay low.
I should have just turned around, man. Just literally, you know, I'm just sitting there cooking up an idea and you had to go and friggin' gun toho me. Psycho. Get down, man. I don't need a chop or two. What the hell was that?
Enemy helo broke station. We're good.
I swear to God, I don't need another shootout. Just heal up.
No sleep. Drone shut down.
Would have been sweet to have it right about now.
Chasing me with drones. They're spying on me. See him in the trees. Without trying to sound crazy, I could have sworn I heard somebody. It's so worth the stroll.
Got
a sniper ready to shoot. Way to get it done.
Not so much for being ghosts. Walked right into the reinforcements already. The last mission was a success, even though it was sort of sad at the end. Shit, I gotta stop doing that. Minus 20 bullets. Interesting. At what point did the mission fail? Holy shit. Was I not supposed to get caught? Shit. What happened? Oh yeah, don't get caught. My fucking bad. Where are you? This is what we call stoner moments. Just had some pizza and shit, so I'm all like vegged out. Get off my screen. I got caught there. God dang it. Yeah, it was almost the same guy that saw me last time.
All day, baby.
Did not mean to have that on full auto. Try this gunna. Seems to have kick. Okay. that obvious. Not as good as my sniper rifle. I might change it back. That's bullshit.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead. Wait, what the hell? Where was it? Like, I thought I had it. It was moving the hell around. Hold on. Let me read the mission objective before I restart. I should have probably listened to him. I heard the person, I didn't see them. Or I missed something. That was good infiltration. The only thing that got me at the end was confusion. looking for us.
Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Solid work.
That was horrible. I'm gonna have to change that back.
Nothing to report here.
That's the stuff.
God, you're not supposed to be here.
Lacey Penner?
Yeah? What of it?
Jesus sent me. He said you were his collaborator.
Collaborator, huh?
More like co-conspirator. Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. He said you were working on some songs together.
Well, I'm just the messenger. He's the artist. These notes contain intel about an operation led by Captain Savage. If Jesus can compose a tune out of them, the outcasts should be able to decode it in time to mount a defense.
You sure he'll be able to do that?
He'll find a way. But you need to be very careful. Jesus is a dead man if this gets into the wrong hands. Guard it and him with your life.
I hear that.
I'll show you the area.
We'll get a much better look at him.
That's it. There's a caller. Don't let him launch the alarm.
Because you're ghosts. Oh, my gun's dirtier than me.
Area secured.
There we go.
Your toes. We got hostiles nearby.
Sure thing, sir.
Hey,
not doing anything wrong.
Oh, I... What is it?
Want to talk about guns again?
This is the intel? Oh, this is gonna be a fun one.
So you think you can make some sweet music out of it?
Of course. Never been a code I couldn't play. Oh, this is a little complex. Captain Savage, huh? That complicates things.
Complicates things how?
Well, this plan of his seems elaborate, and anyone involved in relaying this message, if found...
Lacey told me it would put you in a lot of jeopardy.
Everything we do for the outcasts puts us in jeopardy. This would be a purer form of annihilation. Plus, it's personal this time. Look, this is gonna take a while. Come back in a bit once I get the creative juices flowing.
Will do.
I don't know, I've tried a few of these missions that are worth that much, and I got my ass handed to me. I knew I was close to one of these. Perfect. Let's take the adventure.
Position. Copy, boss. Moving there. Ready to shoot. I have the hostile.
Prepared to fire.
They won't know what hit us.
I'm here. Laying down. I'm gonna toss a grenade.
Hit him where it hurts.
Hope this works.
That's the stuff.
We're in the clear.
What the hell happened? You straight up rolled on me.
Combat drone's battery is drained. Bad guys, danger close. Maneuvering in position.
Maneuvering to the target.
Set here, boss. Got the target marked, boss.
Target's in my crosshairs.
Got him. They're down.
Rock and roll.
I still don't have the ability to shoot one of those down yet. Maybe I could do a meditation stream chat or some dumb shit while we sit and wait for that. My luck, though, it'll pop up instantly.
Ghost lead. You drinking enough?
Hello. No need to fear.
I want to talk about guns.
Help me with some information, would you? Greetings, stranger. I was hoping you'd be able to elaborate on this.
That's everything. Honest.
Thanks. See you around.
Holy fuck! Oh, no! No, 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 no!
Sir, can you look at me? Can you look at me, sir? Sir, are you wearing blackface? Yeah, you better cover it up, sir. I'm trying to look at that through a scope. I do believe that is inappropriate.
That was a civilian.
Going someplace?
He's holding a gun.
Patrols are getting close.
Felt like a bad guy to me.
You must have hurt him pretty bad to have them come after you. What's an outfit like that doing on a row anyway?
There was that bombing on Skelltech.
I've heard of it. I haven't heard too many details. What do you know?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I'm very busy. Excuse me.
Tycoro's hiding something. Let's need to find out what.
Oh, hell no. What is this shit? I'm at least getting one of these.
Yeah, I'm clear.
clear my side. Doubt ghosts to show up. It's too quiet.
Huh? Holy shit.
I don't like that.
Nice shot, boss.
Stretch.
Damn!
Let's see, 55 minutes. It's one crazy last power drop. Five more of those, I think it's this one. One last insane power drop. We have disposable choppers up the yin yang. Thank you very much. That's how you know the ghosts are coming. Choppers are far.
Check your altitude. We gotta pop chutes now.
Gun turret.
That's all people talk about around here.
I'm moving in.
Sniper's gonna shoot. Come on,
I need a visual.
Sniper's about to fire on us. Got a sniper ready to engage us. Down! A sniper's about to fire.
Ghost fleet, starting scan.
Deploying combat drone.
More firepower.
We have a turret. Shoot it!
I saw that. That was like, that looked like it hurt.
Scan coming your way.
Time.
Good one.
Hostile down.
You want to
enemy down.
Yeah. Shot one of them.